Chinese people felt the ground tremble, but the government is more like to be shaken with anger.